Hey folks, it's Jen, your Adult and Teen Services Coordinator here at MPL, and welcome to MPL's Library Olympics. If you haven't already, contact me at jpaquette@midlandlibrary.com to pick up a take and make kit to participate in this program all summer long. Each kit contains all the supplies required to participate in our MPL Library Olympics. Then, watch these special videos on Mondays at 2 p.m. for instructions on how to compete in the challenge and for a special code you can use to earn more points in the TD Summer Reading Club. Don't have a kit? No problem. You can use materials often found around the house to compete in our special Olympic Games. This week's challenge is Solo Cup Sailing. Sailing employs the wind, acting on sails or kites, to propel a craft on the surface of the water. And sailing has been part of the Olympic Games since 1896. In this minute to win it style challenge, you'll use your breath as the wind to blow these five solo cup sailboats off the table. How long will it take you? Don't forget, participating in this program will earn you more points for the TD Summer Reading Club. Visit midlandlibrary.com or download the free Beanstack app today to register. Don't forget to put in the activity code SAILING for this activity in the Library Olympics badge. That's it for this week's Library Olympics challenge. See you next time.